Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Thank you.
the bloodshed, all of it, for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons of the night. The extracted soul that remains will power their will, the essence of hell. Sentinel slaves for a maker command. transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.